saying that you've changed your heart on pipeline, but I really want to know exactly what you're going to do, because a group of legislators, your colleagues, back in April, held a press conference in Richmond where they called for a stop work order that the pipeline cease being built until the Department of Environmental Quality does a stream-by-stream analysis for both pipelines. You were not part of that group. So my question to you is, will you this week hold a press conference and call on Governor Northam to direct David Paylor, who's the director of DEQ, to issue a stop work order for both the Atlantic Coast and Mountain Valley pipelines pending a stream-by-stream review? Yes or no, will you call such a press conference? Because that's exactly what your colleagues called for, and you were not a part of that.
You're right, I was not part of that. As I discussed with you all last spring, that was not something that I had been focusing on, and I was not well educated on it. And I, you know, this is a process, right? I will continue to speak out. So my understanding is that the Atlantic pipeline still hasn't gotten its permit at all, and they are pushing to make sure that they're asking for more than they did on the Mountain Valley. So
that's not correct. Just if I can just
correct. Okay, because I just spoke with the secretary of.
Okay,
doesn't mean you heard the truth.
Okay.
The first 2 weeks in December, the Department of Environmental Quality issued Section 401 permits for both pipelines.
Right.
The one for the Mountain Valley was unconditional. The one for the Atlantic Coast Pipeline was conditional on further studies. But both of those pipelines, have you read the certification?
No, I haven't.
Okay.
The further studies, I understand, are still ongoing.
That's correct.
In my conversation today. For
the
Atlantic Coast.
But the big problem is those two permits deferred to the federal, meaning Donald Trump's standard for water quality, and decided, and it's called Nationwide Permit 12. Virginia deliberately chose not to evaluate these pipelines under Virginia's more stringent water quality standards, which is a stream-by-stream analysis. That's what people are calling for. So if you're actually for a stream-by-stream analysis, which you said tonight you are, that means you also have to be for revocation of both of those Section 401 permits, because they're predicated on the idea that there is no stream-by-stream analysis that will be done. So my question again to you, you say you're going to work very hard, but I'm noticing a little bit of wiggle here. Will you have a press conference and call on DEQ to revoke those 401 certifications, which are not based on a stream-by-stream? Will you call on them further to stop work pending that stream-by-stream analysis?
Yeah, I'll do that. My understanding from my conversations today was different. It could be that I didn't understand completely what was said. But
so yes, you will hold a press conference?
I'll do it, and you can come. I hope you'll be there.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.